Hello and welcome to the introduction video to NumXL version 1.63. Once you've installed NumXL 1.63, the software adds a separate tab in Microsoft Excel with loads of shortcuts to common and advanced functionality that will make your modeling and forecast tasks a lot easier. NumXL operates on your sample data both in the time domain and in the frequency domain. Now, here are a few functions you can find in the NumXL 1.63 Descriptive Statistics tab. And the Stat Test tab has various statistical tests. Click the ARMA tab for several linear time series models. You can also access our functions through the Excel Functions toolbar. NumXL offers hundreds of worksheet functions for you to use. Each function is backed up with full documentation in the help file that comes with the NumXL software. You can also visit support.numxl.com to access our online help desk. The site offers a lot of tutorials and tips for how to make the most of NumXL. The site also has an extensive frequently asked questions section where you can find an answer to virtually any question you may have. If you still have questions, issues, or concerns, you can always contact us via email or phone. Now, let's take a look at some of the things you may expect from NumXL. NumXL gives you numerous tools to compute summary statistics for your dataset and visualize empirical distribution. This will give you a lot of information about your particular data. Plotting a QQ plot couldn't be simpler with the NumXL wizard. Do you want to find out if your sample data is plain noise, also known as uncorrelated? No problem. NumXL provides a series of statistical tests to answer this question and others about your data. We pick the statistical tests that are most relevant to your analysis. Examining the serial dependencies in your sample data can be examined within seconds using the NumXL Correlogram wizard. NumXL also supports a wide range of linear time series models, including ARMA, ARIMA, SARIMA, Airline, and the U.S. Census X12 ARIMA methodology. Starting with version 1.63, NumXL supports ARMAX and SARIMAX, also known as RegARIMA, for capturing regression models with correlated residuals. Each model comes with a simple wizard to guide you through the whole process and generate different calculations and formulas in your worksheet in Excel. In just a few clicks, you can use the U.S. Census-supported program X12 ARIMA. This tool empowers you to conduct sophisticated modeling and analytics such as X11 seasonal adjustment. NumXL does all the hard work behind the scenes, so you don't have to worry about anything. When performing volatility modeling, you can use GARCH, Exponential GARCH, and GARCH in the Mean models to capture volatility dynamics in financial time series and other data. Starting with version 1.63, NumXL fully supports the time series and Monte Carlo simulations through easy-to-follow wizards and several worksheet functions. With this new functionality, you can conduct scenarios and all sorts of ad hoc analysis right in your worksheet. In addition to ARMAX, NumXL supports factor analysis with linear regression modeling. With this tool, we fill a huge gap left by Excel's version of regression. Now, you can experiment with various models, examine residuals for the model, and overcome many problems faced by professionals during regression projects. Your arsenal of NumXL tools also includes a stepwise regression that can help you find the optimal set of input variables for your model. One advanced diagnostic tool that NumXL offers is influential data analysis that uses both leverage statistics and Cook's distance. With these two powerful tools, we are in a better position to identify data points that make our analysis biased. The principal component analysis, also known as PCA, is also available in version 1.6 of NumXL. With PCA, you can linearly transform a set of correlated data into uncorrelated factors. And using a subset of the uncorrelated factors, you can transform them into the original data set space. In the spectral analysis section, NumXL provides discrete Fourier transform and its inverse for any time series size or length. All NumXL functions are accessible through your worksheet, and many of them don't have their own wizard yet. For instance, NumXL supports a wide range of time series smoothing functions such as WMA, simple, double, linear, and triple exponential smoothing and trend functions. Another example is the interpolation and extrapolation function. NumXL supports four methods of interpolation: forward flat, backward flat, linear, and cubic spline. The NumXL team works hard to constantly update the software and provide you with different functions that you'll need during your data analysis. We encourage you to take advantage of the NumXL tools and don't hesitate to call our customer support service with any ideas or concerns. That's it for now. Thank you for watching.